बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट, इन दिस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इज आइसोमरिज्म एंड स्टीरियोकेमिस्ट्री, इट्स अ डिफरेंट रिलेशनशिप। फर्स्ट, व्हाट इज आइसोमरिज्म? एक्चुअली द कंपाउंड which differ in their properties, but they have same molecular formula are called isomer, and this phenomena is known as isomerism. Basically, iso mean same, merism mean formula. So the compound which have same molecular formula, but they have different structure, they are called isomerism. Let's take an example. We have a compound having formula C4H10. They show two structural isomer. First one is n-butane, and also we can write it isobutane. So they have same molecular formula, but they have different structural formula. So these type of compound are called isomerism. Now, what are the types of isomerism? The major two classes of isomer are constitutional isomer and stereoisomer. What is constitutional or structural? Constitutional means those isomer which differ in the way the atom are connected to each other, that are called structural or constitutional isomer. And those isomer which differ only in the way of atom are oriented in space, they are called stereoisomer. So these are two major classes of isomerism. So they are further divided into structural isomerism, same molecular formula but different structural formula. As I have said, constitutional and structural are the same, and they have different name but they have same compound. Now, structural isomer further divided into main three isomer. One is called chain isomer, position isomer, and then functional group isomer. These are the example of chain isomer, position and functional. The black atom are represented by carbon, and these white are represented as hydrogen. I will explain one by one in next video. And stereoisomer are further divided into geometric isomer. What are geometric isomer? Occur due to restricted rotation of carbon-carbon double bond or carbon with the nitrogen double bond and in cycloalkanes. They have called geometric isomer. And conformational isomer basically occur due to rotation of carbon-carbon single bond. This is a molecule of ethane. One molecule of CH3 is freely rotate and other are fixed. So this type of isomerism are mostly found in alkanes. And next one is optical isomer. Optical isomer are those isomer in which molecule have chiral center. What is mean by chiral? Chiral mean the central atom are attached with four different atom, and their mirror image are non-superimposable, then this type is called optical isomerism. So this is the classification of isomerism. Now we will explain it one by one. First one, structural isomers, properties of structural isomers, different IUPAC name, same or different functional group, they have different physical properties, so they are separable by physical technique such as distillation, they have different chemical property, they behave differently or give different product in the chemical reaction. These are the properties of structural isomer. Compound have the same molecular formula but different structural formula. I have explained its three type: chain, position, functional group. In chain isomer, different arrangement of the carbon skeleton, they have similar chemical properties, slightly different physical property, more branching, lowering balling point. So these are the properties of a chain isomer. Second one is position isomer. Same carbon skeleton, same functional group, but the functional group attach in a different position. They have similar chemical property, slightly different physical property. Third one is functional group isomer. Different functional group, so they have different chemical property and they have different physical property. Sometime more than one type of isomer occur in the same molecule. The more carbon atom, they are greater number of possible isomer of the molecule. Now, first one is the chain isomer. I have already explained the main properties of the chain isomer. There are two structural isomer of C4H10. One is straight chain, their molecule, all the carbon atom are in a single row, as you know that this is the structure of N-butane. Here four carbon are in the same straight chain and they have 10 hydrogen attached with each other. And the second one is branch molecule, where three carbon atom are in a row and one carbon atom stick out of the main chain. So here three carbon atom are in the same row and one carbon atom are in the other position. So these are called branch isomer. 2-methylpropane. So, if this kind of isomerism take place in a molecule, then it is called chain isomerism. Difference between chain isomer. First one is chemical. Isomers show similar chemical property because they have same functional group. Physical properties such as density and boiling point show trend according to the number of degree of branching. Boiling point, straight chain isomer have higher boiling point than branch one. Greater the degree of branching, the lower will be the boiling point of the molecule. The effectiveness of intermolecular forces, less energy has to be put into separate the molecules. So, they have different boiling point. For example, N-butane have -0.5 degree, while branch chain 2-methylpropane have -11.7 degree. So it have branch chain, it have lesser boiling point. Second one is position isomer. Here we have example. We have pentene 1-ene. Mean we have 5 carbon and double bond are we have carbon number 1 and between carbon number 2. And its other type, the double bond may be between position carbon number 2 and 3. So its name is pent-2-ene. Mean they have same functional group but point of attachment is different. Then it is called position isomer. Under the term structural isomer, there are no other isomer with 5 carbon in the longest chain. But there are 3 other structural isomers with a chain of 4 carbon plus 1 in branch. So the properties. Second example, 1 chlorobutane. Here chloro is attached at position number 1 of the carbon. And in this is 2 chloro halogen are present on carbon number 2. So here attach also on carbon number 2, if we'll give a name from left to right. It is not 3 chloro, it is also 2 chloro butane. So there are 2 structural isomers of C4H9Cl. The position of attachment of group is different, but they have same functional group. Other example, here we have 1,2 dichlorobenzene, mean 2 chloro group are attached on 1 and 2 position, and here 1 and 3, 1 and 4. 1 and 2 position is also called ortho, 1 and 3 position is also called meta, and 1 and 4 position is also called para. So this is ortho dichlorobenzene, meta dichlorobenzene, para dichlorobenzene. Third type of structural isomer is functional group isomer. Here we have same molecular formula, but their functional group is different. So they have different chemical properties and they have different physical property. For example, alcohol and ether. Here carbon are represented with black, oxygen with red. So it is alcohol and this is ether. Aldehyde and ketone. This is aldehyde and this is ketone. Acids and ester. So these are the type of which have different functional group. First, comparison between alcohol and ether. Here ROH and here ROR. This is ether linkage and this is alcohol. Physical property, polar OH bond gave rise to hydrogen bonding, gave higher boiling point and solubility in water. But no hydrogen bonding present in ether, so it's low boiling point and insoluble in water. Chemical properties, Lewis base, wide range of reaction in alcohol, while ether are inert in nature in chemical properties. Aldehyde and ketone. CHO is represented by aldehyde functional group and C double bond O, the two alkyl group on the side chain, is called propanone or ketone functional group. Physical property, polar carbonyl bond gave dipole-dipole interaction. Polar C double bond gave dipole-dipole, so they have same behavior like physical property. Easily oxidized to acids of same number of carbon and reduces to primary alcohol, while ketone generally reduced to secondary alcohol. Under oxidation, under extremely high condition, it is not easily oxidized as compared to aldehyde. Carboxylic acid and ester, COOH are called carboxylic group and COO are represented as ester. OH bond gave rise to hydrogen bonding, get higher boiling point and solubility in water. While in ester, no hydrogen bonding, so insoluble in water. Chemical properties, acidic, react with alcohol. Fairly unreactive, hydrolyzed to acids. So these are the properties. Next is the stereoisomerism. Molecule have the same molecular formula, but the atoms are joined to each other in different spatial arrangement, mean they have different arrangement in three-dimensional space is called spatial arrangement. Stereoisomer have identical IUPAC name except the prefix which are used, cis or trans, because they differ only in their three-dimensional arrangement of the atom. Stereoisomer always have the same functional group. They are majorly divided into three types. geometric isomerism, which is also called configurational isomer. Then optical isomerism, conformational isomer. Geometric isomer, first type. The isomer which is arises due to different in the arrangement of atom or group present on restricted rotation of the system. That is called configurational isomer. So they have restricted rotation around the carbon-carbon or carbon double bond with nitrogen. Following type of nomenclature are used for geometrical isomer. Cistrons, C90 and EZ. These are three different type of nomenclature which are represented for geometrical isomerism. Geometrical isomerism is due to restricted rotation system. So following type of case, which geometric isomerism is generally found. First, carbon-carbon double bond containing atom, carbon with nitrogen double bond, nitrogen with nitrogen, cycloalkane, and cycloalkane with carbon greater or equal to 8. So these type of molecule will show geometrical isomer. Cis-trans isomerism, restricted rotation of carbon-carbon double bond. As we know that single covalent bond can easily rotate. As you see in this diagram, this is the molecule of ethane, where one have only carbon-carbon single bond and it can freely rotate. There is no restriction of the double bond or rotation. So all these structures are the same because of carbon-carbon bond have free rotation. Now, carbon-carbon bond have restricted rotation due to presence of a double bond. So the group on either end of the bond are frozen. In one position, it is not easy to flip between the two. So you can see that here is carbon and this is the two different atoms. So due to the presence of carbon-carbon double bond, we cannot rotate it now freely. So the product give two possibilities. The two structure cannot interchange easily. So in the atom, in the two molecule occupy different position in a space. One when the two atoms are on the same side and other when the two atoms are on the different sides. So they have different arrangement in a space. So what are the conditions required for the molecule to show cis-trans isomerism? First, presence of restricted atom. Each restricted atom must contain two different groups individually. Third one, both restricted atoms must have one same group. Now, this is the molecule carbon-carbon double bond. Here, A is a similar atom, B, C and D. Restricted rotation, first condition, these two atoms are must be different. A and B must be different. So, this is the molecule here. Different atom and this is the hydrogen and this is the carbon. So they also follow the three condition. Now how we can say that whether it is geometric isomer exist or not? First, this is took an example here, carbon-carbon double bond with two different group. So they have two different group on the carbon one side and on the other side. So two different group are attached, it will show geometrical isomers. Now, in this molecule carbon-carbon double bond, here with this carbon, the two atoms are in the same nature and also in this same nature. So, two similar groups are attached on this carbon and two similar groups are attached on this carbon. So, it will not show geometrical isomerism. And in the third example, here carbon with two same atoms, here carbon with different atom, but this is not different, so it will also not show geometric isomerism. And in this, here carbon with two different atom and this carbon also contain two different atom. So both the carbon have double bond and restriction and also different atom, so it will also show a geometrical isomer. So these are the conditions how we can say that whether it will show cis-trans isomer or not. If two same group are present in the same side of the restricted atom, then such configuration is called a cis configuration. cis mean same side. Here two atoms are present on the same side. So it configuration are called cis configuration. While in trans mean opposite. If two groups are present in the opposite of the restricted atom, then such configuration is termed as trans configuration. Here the two groups are attached on the opposite side, so these are called trans configuration. This is another example. Malic acid also shows cis and trans. So malic acid, these two groups are present in cis form, and in same fumaric acid have same formula. These group are present in the trans form. So this is fumaric acid, this is malic acid. Cis 1,3-dimethyl cyclobutane means these two methyl group are on the same side, and in this two methyl group are on the opposite side. So this is trans, this is cis. Similarly, here two bromo group are present on opposite side. This is trans configuration, and here two bromo group are present on same side. So it is cis configuration. Similarly, here two OH group are present on same side. This is cis configuration. In case of cycloalkene, cis cyclodecane means this carbon-carbon double bond have same geometry, so it is called cis. When it is present in this form, it is trans. So it is also present cis and trans in cycloalkenes. So what are the limitation of cis trans nomenclature? If a restricted atom all have different group, then we cannot write the cis trans configuration. For example, here carbon-carbon double bond, and we have A, B, C, D mean four different group. So if four different group are present, then we cannot write cis trans nomenclature of such a compound. Here fluoro, bromo, chloro, iodo. We cannot write also cis trans configuration of this compound. For writing such type of nomenclature, we study another concept that is called easy nomenclature, which I will explain in next video. Thank you very much.